Hey guys, I haven't posted in a little bit, but I was thinking about what song I could do. I haven't had time, but thinking about what song I could do this video, and I was thinking about it, and I thought, why not do one from one of my favorite bands of all time, The Cure, great goth band, kind of one of the best '80s bands, definitely. And this is how to do probably one of their most famous songs. Just Like Heaven, on the bass, obviously, if you clicked on the video. And it's a good song, and I'm going to teach it to you. All right, why don't we just dive into it? All right, make sure it's tuned. And the first note you're gonna hit is going to be on the E string, and it's going to be on the fifth fret. Alright, so that's going to be the A on the E string. And but you're just going to kind of hit it in this kind of a rhythm, this pattern almost. Yep, alright. And then after that, you're just going to hit open E. Da 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 da. That's kind of cool, but there's a lot more to it. So after you hit the open E, so you're gonna hit go up. You're gonna go on the E string, and you're gonna hit the seventh fret right here, which is the B. So you're gonna A on E, open E, B on E. And then after you do that, you're gonna hit on the A string, you're gonna hit the D, which is on the fifth fret. A little trouble, sorry. So it goes. Definitely not very flashy, but it's a good rhythm and a good kind of bass riff. And that's where you're gonna be playing for most of the song. And yeah. Sometimes at the end, I like to do a, kind of quickly do a throw in an E on the seventh fret on the A string. So, if you wanted to know on the bass, kind of like da 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 da. Da da da. This is kind of how it goes. You do the A, but this time it's an octave up on the D string for the seventh fret. So it just kind of goes. You're gonna let that hold for a little bit, but you're gonna go one fret behind to the G sharp. Yep. You'll kind of let the G sharp kind of ring out for a little bit, not as long as the A octave, but after that you're gonna hit the seventh string, I mean seventh fret, sorry, on the A string. So, and then you're gonna move your finger down onto the D string. I mean the D fret on the A string. So, the little fill at the end is just seventh on the seventh fret in the E string to the B, and then to this E on the E string, fifth fret. A, so. You just kind of da-na-na-na-na, and you do it again. So that's pretty much, and I don't, at this point, I don't really remember like the da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. It doesn't really sound like good on the bass as much.
Unless you go like really high.
Yeah, if you go really high on the bass, but you know. So it's just, so let's just kind of do the intro a little bit and then do this little kind of, maybe the key, I think it's a keyboard part, but sometimes in the live versions, they use a guitar. Do whatever. So. That's pretty much most of the song, but except for one part, I think, and I think you could just do the main riff, but just in case, it just goes, second, I was like, what was I thinking? But, but like the part that goes, you lost and only you, one and only. The lyrics getting wrong, but, you're gonna hit on the A string, 5th fret, D, and then, you're gonna do, after that, you're gonna do on the D string, the 4th fret, which is, the F sharp. And after that, you can hit the E. You have to do this like about 4 times. On the 7th fret, the E on the A string, so the E note, so. And then it goes back to, song. Very simple. However, you must listen to it. You cannot just go off of me. It's never a good idea, just in anything. Listen to the song. It's a good song. It's a good band. I mean, listen to The Cure. Great band. I could do more in the future if you guys, if anybody watching, even watches this stupid show, would comment. See if they anything else they like to want or listen to or learn, you know. It's getting warmer in St. Louis. That's nice. And I should be able to put on more videos soon because my schedule's kind of opening up. So, yeah. All right. You guys have a good day. See ya.